The relic you see here is called Yoyeo, Yeongyeo, or Yeongga, meaning a small palanquin. The ancestral tablet was placed here during a traditional funeral service, while the body was placed in a bier. The people believed that the Yoyeo was a place where the spirit could rest. The square-shaped Yoyeo here dates back to the late Joseon Dynasty. It is 275 centimeters in length and 55 centimeters in width, and was carried by four people grasping a handle at each corner. Preserved at the Jaegak, where memorial services were held of the Go family clan of Jeju in Wolhalri. It was later bequeathed by the Go family to the museum. The next exhibit contains archaic legal documents donated to the museum by the Go family clan of Jeju at Impi. These documents relate to a lawsuit concerning the Go family graveyard located in Gosanmyeon, Wonju-gun, which proceeded from July 1834 to 1896.